No matter how much wealth and power someone possesses, it doesn't last. It doesn't satisfy. Empires come and go. Kingdoms come and go. But there's one thing that remains. There's one thing that always remains. It's the church. Founded by Jesus, empowered by the Holy Spirit, Jesus made a decision 2,000 years ago that he would build his church. Decision made. He's the one who died for it. He's the one who owns it. He's the one who builds it. And not even hell can stop him. People have persecuted the church and still do. But persecution will not stop Jesus from building his church. The church cannot fail. The church cannot fade away. The church cannot be stopped. And it's this church that God is using to reach a world full of people who are desperately searching for what the church calls a relationship with our Creator. We weren't made for religion. We were made for a relationship with God. A relationship that begins with faith in Jesus Christ. He has allowed us to have a part in all of this, in this amazing movement. We are building blocks that make up his church, and he is the cornerstone. How can we be used by Jesus to add health to the place where we have been planted in his church? How can we get an unchanging message of the gospel to a radically changing culture around us? It has very little to do with style and everything to do with truth, everything to do with love, everything to do with humility and authenticity. Join us at Park Valley Church in Haymarket, Virginia, as we explore the health of the church and as we with confidence hold on to the promise that he will build his church.